morning, Grizzlies. And my name is Lena Trin.
And my name is Kelly Rojas. And these are the morning announcements. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Auditions for this year's talent show are only 1 month away. It's time to get with your friends, favorite staff members, and get your act together. Auditions will begin November 16th, but starting rehearsals now, one show and only one night.
Congratulations to the speech and debate team who competed at the Gabrielino Invitational on Saturday, October 15th. Special shout out to the following students who broke into the final rounds. Isaiah Alamia, first place. Victor Estrada, first place. Isabel Lung, first place. Leonel Gonzalez, fourth place. Nina Nguyen, fifth place. And Victor Estrada, second place. And Jose Mejia, second place. Erica Ramos, sixth place.
Last Thursday night was a special one for our entire athletic program. Varsity girls defeated Newport Christian School 3-1 to advance to the second round of CIF Division 8 playoffs. This is our first win in CIF play in school history since 2013. Round 2 took place on Monday, competing with top-ranked Milken on our campus. Now let's take a small recap.
Now roll that tape, Galilea!
Hey Grizzlies, on Monday night, our girls volleyball team stepped up to the challenge facing a taller Milken team in the CIF playoffs and played with great communication and control from start to finish. Now let's watch the recap of the game and interviews with the team captains.
And how does it feel being part of the varsity team and making it to CIF?
I'm really happy. This is the farthest we've gone in a long time. I'm really happy I got to experience this with my team, especially since it's a new team. We've gone really far and we've worked really hard ever since summer.
Coach Nixon.
And how do you feel about tonight's victory?
I am beyond ecstatic. I'm just so proud of the girls. They've worked really hard to get where they are, and they just amaze me. I think we're in a very uncharted waters right now because we have never been in this situation before. For us to be in the quarterfinals, for us to even have one in the first round, that's never been done. So I'm hoping to keep this streak going for as long as we can, all the way to the finals, if that's what the girls want to do. I think they have the belief in themselves to do it, and I just want to ride the wave with them.
Congratulations to the senior Quinn Tan and Ivan Perez for being selected as the October Student of the Month. Quinn Tan is part of the Distinguished Grizzly Academy, where she has earned an impressive 4.7 GPA with 350 hours of community service. Ivan Perez is part of the AVID program, where he has earned an outstanding 4.3 GPA. He has also been a part of the boys basketball team at the last 4 years. If he's not practicing or working on homework, he volunteers his time to coach Little League basketball in the city of Santa Ana. We are very proud of these two. Keep up the great work.
Seniors, time is ticking. Have you completed a college application or a financial aid application? Are you confused where to begin? All these questions can be answered if you speak to your counselor or Mr. Bravo in the Higher Ed Center. Counselors are happy to help you every Thursday after school until 6 p.m. Hope to see you there.
Hey Kelly, do you love a good deal? Then the library has the best deal in town. Halloween is our free book fair.
Did you say free?
Mm-hmm. Yes, every book and knickknacks is free.
Fantasy books?
Yes.
Free?
Yes.
Horror?
Yes.
Graphic novels?
It's free.
Wow, I'd better bring a tote bag.
So you should bring your tote bag too. Stop by the stairs to the library before 3:45 on Monday and stock up on books. Remember, they're free and the mood is spooky.
Now here's academics decorating cookies with our school counselors and a clip from our arts team playing some scary games.
Good morning, Grizzlies!
Today, we're going to be cookie decorating with our counselors and our new assistant principal, Miss Wilson. Now, we'll also be asking some fun Halloween questions, so, yeah.
Okay, so, what has gotten you into the Halloween spirit?
My two boys, they love Halloween, so now I'm excited for them.
What have they done?
They're getting their costumes, their popcorn. Their popcorn there.
Edit!
What is your Halloween costume this year?
Counselors are Disney bounding this year, so come check us out on Halloween.
I'm excited. I expect good costumes, you guys. You have a high bar. What is happening? What are the vibes? What's going on right now? No? Let's see yours. What are you planning on doing?
Yes, I want some sparkle, some glitter.
Oh my god, there might be some type of reward after. Or I could be lying. Whoa!
I'm doing a witch hat because my favorite Halloween movie is Hocus Pocus.
Yes.
Because my niece loves Hocus Pocus and she gets super, super excited. So witch hat for me.
I love your cookie.
This one's right.
We're ready.
It's coming together.
It is coming together. I say
where
I love
fit
it.
But I don't think the word.
Yeah. I know.
You might get potion. Like, potion's cozy. not gonna
ho. Fit. You're gonna get ho.
Do you guys believe in ghosts?
No, we think the counseling office is haunted. My lights have been flickering.
Pause. That's enough.
Pause.
That's enough.
I know. Both of our offices were like probably 100 degrees. It was an inferno. And what do you think about when you think about inferno?
Oh.
So something, I don't know.
Sounds like our school's running out of money.
Yes, exactly. So...
No, just fall from the ceiling here. They fall on Mrs. Moreno.
And now we have
just
cookies
my office is haunted. To feed the roaches.
No, you know what? I think what we'll feed the roaches is over here.
Your poison is coming together.
Yeah.
I believe in you. I love it. Gan, when did you stop trick-or-treating?
I never stopped.
As
I'm
you
just kidding.
Should.
I'm just kidding.
We're skipping you now. Skipping you. Okay.
I never doubted you.
I think I should out. Win most improved.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I give it 10 pumpkins. 10.
Most improved.
I give it an amount of pumpkins out of 10. I think it's a cookie. I think it has words on it. It's really good. I give it 11 pumpkins out of 10.
Wow. You can't make up for it.
It's original.
It is original.
Yeah.
Yeah, 10. I give everyone a 10.
I give everyone a 10 as well.
Even this one?
Thank you.
Except for that one.
Except for that one. Just kidding.
I give everyone in the room a 10.
We love you, Miss Wilson.
We do
love
you, Miss Wilson.
That's it for today, Grizzlies. Bye.
Bye. Hey, Grizzlies.
So, today we'll be debunking Halloween spooky games.
So, we're going to see if they're true or not. So, let's go.
Hey Grizzlies, right now we're gonna see if Charlie is in this room right now. David, ask a question.
Charlie, are you here?
Oh my god, Grizzlies, oh my god!
Oh, now we gotta go.
guys. Today we're going to play a game called Sarah Sarita. Apparently she's cute or whatever. Anyways, we're going to flip two coins, and if we get heads, that means she's in the game. If it's a tail, she's gone. Whoa, okay, ready?
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
What's happening, guys? Okay, we need to ask a question. Does Ivan have a BBL? If it's a head, it's a yes. It's a... Wait, this has two heads. Hey guys, so we're gonna play Dead Man, Take Me to the Grave. And so basically, we're gonna try and possess Ivan. So Ivan, you gotta just relax. You're gonna close your eyes. And you're gonna count to 10 in your head. And then you're gonna nod. Repeat after me. Dead man, take me to the grave and kill me.
Dead man, take me to the grave and kill me.
I'm like, dying.
I'm like, hi, Grizzlies. So, right now, we had just finished making our makeshift Ouija board. And we're going to ask any spirits in the ASB room some questions. So our first question is...
So, spirits, if you're here, is Gardenas bigger than Segerstrom?
And then we place our fingers. Oh my God.
It's real.
Oh my God, Grizzlies. The ghost said yes. You heard it here first, Grizzlies, from the spirits.
It's been proven.
Wow, Lena, those games were scary.
You know what else is scary?
No.
Turn that way.
Hello? Am I scared? Wait, pause. Ah! Do I turn now?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! Ah! Jesus Christ!
Anyways. Sorry.
Now let's take a look at our broadcast members going against each other and having only 1 minute to decorate their pumpkin.
Let's go!
Doing a pumpkin painting competition. The rules are two people from each team will have 30 seconds to paint something on the pumpkin and we'll continue to rotate.
Go.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, okay. Wait, 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 wait.
2, 1, go.
I was looking in the lab late.
Timer. I was barely
finished.
You're literally
finished. Ready, set, go. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
That was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
3, 2, 1. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included. When you can monster mash.
Hold on, hold on. Can we inspect it first so I can see? Strange.
It's so hard to decide.
It's not that hard.
No, look out, look out, look out.
It's not that hard.
I'm gonna go with the classic Frankenstein. Oh!
Now that's all for today, Grizzlies. Have a great weekend and don't forget to think Gordines!
Bye!